Guizhou Abyssinica, Wikipedia Audio. Guizhou Abyssinica is an erect, stout, branched annual herb, grown for its edible oil and seed. Its cultivation originated in the Ethiopian highlands, and has spread to other parts of Ethiopia. Common names include Nug/Nug, Niger, 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 or Niger seed, Ramtil or Ramtila, Inga seed, and Black seed, Kursani in Marathi, Gujatil in Assamese, Hushelu and Gurelu in Kannada, Kerala or Kerala in Marathi. Native to Ethiopia and Malawi, Niger seed is also grown in India. Niger seed resembles sunflower seeds in shape, but is smaller in size and black. It bears a fairly thick, adherent seed coat and can be stored for up to a year without deterioration. Niger seed contains proteins, oil, and soluble sugars. Niger seeds are used as bird feed worldwide. Commercial Niger seed is grown in Africa, India, and other areas of Southeast Asia, and the seed is imported around the world as a popular type of birdseed. Before it is imported, however, Niger seed is sterilized by intense heat to prevent germination of any additional seeds that may be part of the mix. Treated Niger seed may germinate but would typically be stunted, limiting its spread and offering less of a threat to native plants. Basic nutritional components of Niger seeds. Seed. Requiring moderate rainfall between 1,000 and 1,250 mm annually, Niger seed needs moist soil to grow properly. Niger should be grown in light black soils or brownish loam with sufficient depth, but it can be also be grown on well-drained heavy soils or rocky laterite soils. It can grow in semi-shade or full sun. The yield of seeds will average 300-400 kg/hectare under favorable conditions but can produce up to 600 kg/hectare. It gives a dependable yield even under unfavorable climatic conditions. The seed, technically a fruit called an akeen, is often sold as birdseed as it is a favorite of finches, especially the goldfinch and the greenfinch. In the birdseed market, Niger is often sold or referred to as thistle seed. This is a misnomer resulting from early marketing of the seed as thistle to take advantage of the finch's preference for thistle. The wild bird feeding industry has trademarked the name Niger so as not to confuse it with the less desirable thistle seed. In 1982, the USDA ordered that imported Niger seed must be heat sterilized to kill the contaminant daughter seed. This treatment, however, was insufficient to kill seeds of other federal noxious weeds, including Asphodelus fistulosus, Digitaria species, Oryza species, Paspalum scrobiculatum, Prosopis species, Solanum virum, Striga species, and Euroclopanicoids. In 2001, a new treatment required that imported Niger seed must be heat treated at 120 degrees Celsius for 15 minutes. In 2002, the Alibid variety of Guizhou Abyssinica with a crop maturity of 65 days was developed and adapted to grow in the United States. The Alibid variety of Guizhou Abyssinica is protected by USDA. Plant Variety Protection Certificate Number 990-0412. A second variety of Guizhou Abyssinica submitted to the USDA for plant variety protection called Alibid 50 has a crop maturity of 50 days and is a shorter, more dense plant with a higher yield and is less susceptible to lodging than the Alibid variety. Both varieties have short enough maturities to make production feasible in many U.S. growing regions. Guaizotia abyssinica is not a federal noxious weed and is now in commercial agricultural production in the United States, often grown as a first or second crop before or after wheat, corn, soybeans, and cucurbits. Niger is self-sterile and requires bees for cross-pollination. Niger seed yields about 30-35% of its weight in oil, which is clear, slow-drying, and edible. Niger seed oil is polyunsaturated semi-drying oil. It has pale yellow or orange color with a nutty taste and sweet odor. Raw oil has low acidity and can be used directly for cooking. Normally it has a poor shelf life and will become rancid when stored for a long period. Its fatty acid composition is similar to sunflower oil and has high content of linoleic acid. It is used as a substitute for olive oil and can be mixed with linseed oil. The presence of linoleic acid varies from 45.0-65.0% depending on harvested soil conditions and seed variety. The physical character of oil and its fatty acid composition is furnished in the following tables. Physical characteristics of oil. Fatty acid composition of Niger seed oil. Niger seeds are also used in human consumption in southern parts of India. In Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh, and Maharashtra, Niger seeds are used to make a dry chutney, which is used as an accompaniment with breads. They are also used as a spice in some curries. In Ethiopia, an infusion made from roasted and ground Niger seeds, sugar, and water, is used in treating common colds. Cultivation. A paste or gruel made from ground Niger seed, mixed with ground flax seeds, is traditionally used in Ethiopia in treating leather. The seed's oil is widely used for industrial purposes such as soap making, paints preparations, and preparation of different types of emulsions. The seed is used as bird food. As the seeds are so small, specialized bird feeders are manufactured for Niger seed. In the United Kingdom, the seeds attract finches and siskins. Niger oil cake, which consists of the residues obtained after processing of the seeds to make oil, is rich in protein and is used to feed livestock, particularly in Ethiopia. Oil. Culinary and medicinal uses. Other uses.